Hi, this is Knitting Brow, and I wanted to give you an update on the rustic socks. And we have here's the sock. It is using a stitch pattern from the More Sensational Knitted Socks by Charlene Church. I really have enjoyed using this pattern. It is a four-stitch pattern, and it's an uneven ribbing. And I really do like the way that it is turning out. It's quite beautiful. And this actually stretches nicely over my foot, so you can see that. What I'm not happy with is the heel. I was doing these toe up, and I'm using Magic Loop to prove that I can actually do that. But I really don't like the heel. And so what we have here is we have a heel here. This is when I was purling. That looks fine. But then we have this, which is the heel when I was knitting, and I just don't like the short row heel. And to be honest with you, I have stopped caring so much, and I'm opting to start another pair of socks with this yarn, but I'm going to do them top down, and I'm going to use double points because that's the way I roll. Now, I'm using the rustic wool again, and, you know, one of the challenges that I have with this is as I try to get a center pull from this, I can't do it. I couldn't do it. I can't find the center. Where is it? So, unfortunately, I've had to turn this into this. So, but I am going to start using the Knitter's Handy Book of Patterns by St. Anne Budd for my guide for these, and this knits up, it's a fast knit. I'm using a size 4 needle, and I'm very pleased with that. Now, since I got frustrated last night, what I did is I actually cast on for Knit SB's footies, and this is what I'm using. I'm using the Twisted Sisters. Remember this from my Twisted Sisters socks, the really cool ones. So I am using this. I am also, for this one, I'm actually using the Sock Cal pattern on my iPhone, seeing how that goes. So I will let you know how that progresses. The thing that's a little weird is they're not tall socks. These are going to be actually short, and I've had to manipulate some of the numbers just so that I could get the right thing. So we'll see how that goes. And my actual day is full of color. We've got this. I'm wearing this. I've got this. It's great. So enjoy your colorful loops of daily living. Bye.